song is just another way of telling a story. And it takes a lot of songs to tell a story as big as Texas. Howdy, I'm San Antonio Sam, and this is the Lone Star Spectacular.
That comes along with this great state of Texas.
The Cano, Apache, Comanche, and Wichita were just a few of the many different tribes in Texas. The love of this land and its natural beauty and resources is reflected in their songs, in their art, and in their stories.
European nation to lay claim to what is now Texas by a Spaniard named Cortez, who was establishing a Spanish presence in Mexico in search of gold.
After settling Louisiana, the French wanted to expand further west. That took them to what we now call the Gold Coast of Texas. While their occupation was bold, it only lasted a few years, from 1685 to 1690.
After Mexico won its independence from Spain, better known to the world as the Alamo. Backed into a corner, facing an attack of Santa Ana's army of 5,000 strong, the warriors of the Alamo, from both sides of the border, stood strong and refused to surrender. After hours of bombardment, Colonel Travis wrote his impassioned letter to the people of Texas and all Americans in the world.
Fellow citizens and compatriots, I am besieged by 1,000 or more of the Mexicans under Santa Ana. I have sustained a continual bombardment and cannonade for 24 hours and have not lost a man. The enemy has demanded a surrender at discretion, otherwise the garrison are to be put to the sword if the fort is taken. I've answered that demand with a cannon shot. Our flag still waves proudly. I shall never surrender or retreat. Victory or death.
Life rich with heroes and legends. It was the birthplace of the American cowboy and the Texas Rangers.